everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Juhi. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you will never miss any videos of mine. Before starting this video, I want to thank each and every person who have supported and showed so much love on my Nykaa haul. In case you have missed that video, I will put a link above so that you can watch that video too. So without further delay, let's get into the video. So in this video, I'm going to show you all the Biotics products which I have. So I'm using the Biotic products from a very long time, and the first product I have, this is sunscreen. It's Bio Sandalwood 50+ SPF UVA Sunscreen Ultra Smoothing Face Lotion. It's for all skin type, and this is my first step for my skincare routine. I never forget to apply the sunscreen. Even when I'm at home, I apply the sunscreen. Next product is Spot Correcting Anti Acne Face Pack. I have an acne problem, so this works really well for my skin. And let me show you. Inside it, I have already used so much, and it really smells like an Iodex. So those who have an acne problem, they can go with this face pack. It's amazing. Coming to the next product, I have Bio Almond Smoothing and Nourishing Eye Cream. Before going to bed, I always apply this eye cream. And don't worry guys, I will add all the links of these products in my description box, so don't forget to check it out. So the next product I have is Visibly Ageless Serum. It's for all skin type, and it repairs and rebalances your skins. I have been using these products from very long time, and I really like this product as well. Plus, this is so convenient to carry in your pouch or in a bag, so you can definitely give it a try for this. So next product is my favorite product. It's Bio Cucumber Pore Tightening Toner for normal to oily skin. I have already reviewed this product in my Nykaa haul. What I like about the Biotic products is 100% Ayurvedic, and I have a very sensitive skin, so this all products works really well for me. So about this product, I highly recommend you guys. You should definitely go and try this out. Coming to the next product I have is Margoza. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. Margoza Anti-Dandruff Shampoo and Conditioner. So I have purchased this for my family members. So those who have the itchiness or the dandruff or the dryness in your hairs, you can try this product. And it's a bio neem. It has a neem in this product. So you can try this product and let me know in the comment section below whether you use this product or not. So the next product is my another favorite product, and I use this religiously every week. It's a Bio Bhringraj Hair Oil. This oil helps to control your hair fall and encourages fresh growth and diminishing the graying. So basically, I apply this every week, and I really love this hair oil, and I definitely recommend this hair oil to you guys. So next I have these two bottles of body wash. Let's talk about the first one. It's a honey cream rejuvenating body wash, and it's 100% soap free. It states that it cleans and brightens the skin for a fresher, fairer and body finish. And next I have is Bio Apricot Refreshing Body Wash, and it's also 100% soap free. And as you can see, I have not used it once, but can you see the quantity of this bottle? It's 190 ml, and can you see how much good amount of quantity it have it? And I think it's very reasonable as well. It's just ₹180. So what are you waiting guys? It's just for ₹180, and you are getting such a great deal. You should definitely try this out. This one is a Bio Apricot, and this one is honey cream. So I use this one most, and I have not given a try for this one, so going to try it very soon. I'm going to review it. Coming to the last product I have is Green Apple Fresh Daily Purifying Shampoo and Conditioner. It's for oily scalp and hair. This is my second bottle, and I've already finished the first bottle, so I love this product. And that's all for today's video. Hope you guys enjoy this video and do comment down which product is your favorite and which product you have already trying it and you love the most. And let me know about it and give this video a big thumbs up. So if you want such more haul videos, comment down below and let me know so that I will make new haul videos for you guys. And till then, bye bye.